One really important feature of a map is being able to mark a spot exactly. To do that, you're going to need to know how to give a grid reference. Here's how to give a four-figure grid reference. There are numbers on every OS map which run from left to right and from the bottom to the top along the sides of the map. The ones from left to right, that's west to east, are called eastings. To get these, we're going along the corridor. The ones up the sides run south to north and are called northings. To get these, we're going up the stairs. So to mark a specific point on the map, I'll choose one at random. Here, how do I do it? You always start by looking at the numbers along the bottom, and you're looking for the number in the bottom left-hand corner of the square you want. We move from left to right along the corridor, so I am in box 24. I then go up the side, that's the stairs, and I'm in box 10. Put that together, and the point I want is at a four-figure grid reference of 2410. So, as the old saying goes, it's along the corridor to grid square 24, and up the stairs to grid square 10. The four-figure grid reference is 2410. One last extra. Each map has a special prefix which tells you which part of Britain you're in. So here I'm at SU 2410.